RNC Chairwoman Ronna Romney McDaniel announced this week that the RNC's legal team is looking into suing Google because the RNC's fundraising emails keep getting sent to people's spam folders. So here is Ronna McDaniel explaining in the media about all this horrible stuff that's happening. Take a look.
Of it, you also say that Google is suppressing millions of election-related emails. Just in the last month, the committee is accusing the company of marking more than 22 million emails as spam, including get-out-the-vote messages. You're exploring legal options. What are you going to do?
Yeah, so we spent the day on the phone with attorneys yesterday. We are very seriously looking at how we can sue Google. Google controls 53% of the emails in the United States, and they are suppressing right now Republican get out the vote emails ahead of this election.
I love how everything with the Republican Party is a conspiracy, right? Oh no, you didn't respond to my email. Conspiracy. Oh shoot, we lost the election because our candidate was incompetent. Conspiracy to steal the election. Oh, they want us to wear masks in public. It's a conspiracy to control our habit. Like, everything with the Republican Party these days has to be some big grand conspiracy, oftentimes perpetrated by big tech. Ronna, let me tell you what's happening here. As the election nears, the RNC is sending out more and more and more and more emails asking people to send money. Multiple emails per day from the same group. And when an email filter sees multiple emails every day from an outside organization, where there is, by the way, no response from the recipient, the volume of emails would indicate that these are in fact spam. There's also another part of it that I don't think you took into consideration, that a lot of people on your email list are not actually people who want to donate. So they get those emails, they click spam. And if enough people do that, Google will recognize that this is coming from a spam account, and they'll start sending more and more of them to spam. It's not a conspiracy. It's basic how to use internet email 101. And you know that, and your lawyers know that too, by the way, which is why you're out there threatening a lawsuit instead of actually filing a lawsuit, right? If you actually genuinely believe there was some big grand conspiracy to hide your group's emails, you would have already filed the lawsuit. Your lawyers would have said, oh, hell yeah, let's make this happen. Let's take on Google right before an election. We're always talking about how bad big tech is. This will help the Republicans. But they're not doing it because they know there's no conspiracy, and there's very simple, reasonable explanations as to why more of your emails are going to spam folders. Let's also not forget the fact that, as I said, you're sending out more emails because the election's near. So the more you send, the more likely they are to go into spam. That's why those numbers increased. Because you sent more, so more are going to spam. But it's not a conspiracy. But that's where the Republican Party goes, because it's easy. Right? It's something their base can't understand. So they write it off as, guys, it's a conspiracy, big tech's doing this. And the base just accepts it, says, oh, okay. I like that. I would like to think that the party I love and support is somehow the underdog in all these situations, right? That's what they're trying to tell us. But that ain't what happening. That ain't what's happening. And if it were, by the way, as I said, the lawyers would have already filed that lawsuit. The fact that they haven't tells us they know deep down this isn't happening, but hey, you can get some free publicity out of it. You can go on Fox News and rant and rave all you want, because that is what your base wants to see.
This is Hattie. Hattie wants to know why you have not subscribed to our channel. You obviously like our videos, so do us a favor and subscribe.